guys, welcome to my vlogs. After a long time, sorry for that, but today I am going to arrange my shoes, some of my shoes. So let's see what I have to arrange. Okay, so I have to arrange these shoes in this shoe rack. I recently bought this shoe rack from Urban Ladder because I had a storage problem of arranging these many shoes. So let's see what I have bought. So this is a shoe rack I have bought. It's a very good quality shoe rack. You can see it. There are holes in the shoe rack for ventilation so that the smell of the shoes does not stay inside the rack. So they have provided ventilation. So it's like specially made for storing shoes for persons like me who has so many shoes. So now let's start arranging it. So as you can see, I have arranged the shoes here, bellies here, the sandals or chappals which I wear on the traditional wear, and the sandals which are common on any dress type, and some slippers. So I have thought to arrange the shoes in same way in the rack. So as you can see, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 racks, and the last rack I have given it to my husband. So generous of me. So let's start. So first I'll keep the closed shoes in the first rack. This shoe, you must remember, if you watched my vlog, I had painted these shoes. It's such a proud shoe for me. So my first rack is full. So let's go to the second rack. I'll keep the bellies. So I have only 3 bellies. I need to buy one more to fill this rack. Next, move on to the sandals with straps. Arranged all my shoes. Some of the shelves are empty. That means I need to buy more shoes for my daily wear. And if you want to know from where I bought most of these shoes, you can check my previous vlogs. I'll share the link in the description box also. So let's close it. So finally it's arranged and my shoe storage problem is solved. Okay, so if you also have such problems, you can buy this shoe rack. I'll share the link in the description box. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, like, comment in below and subscribe to my channel for more such videos on shoes. Thank you guys.